with agentic automation, it allows us to make more context-aware decisions and be more adaptive to the changing business needs in those automations. And I think as a result, that helps us scale faster, and it also creates a more seamless and much more user-friendly experience for our customers. We have a lot of use cases we can tackle right away. We have a ton of automation already out there. And by putting an agentic tool in our call centers, it puts all of our automations together, it connects the dots between them, and it lessens the burden on our human agents. And rather, they can just use natural language to put in their requests. And the agentic tool would, at that point, understand the requests and pull in the necessary automations and execute them on their behalf. So document understanding has been a crucial component of our UiPath cloud platform. When we got our hands on the Gen AI activities was select a flagship use case that we can demonstrate the capabilities of Gen AI. And for that reason, we went with a use case that's within our boarding operations group, and it's called the merchant category code classification use case. And essentially it's an evaluation or a QC process where the boarding team gets a monthly file. And what they have to do is identify if that code is appropriately allocated to that merchant. So what we do with Gen AI is we take that merchant, we perform some research online to figure out what types of services they offer, maybe the products that they have. And that information is then sent to the first Gen AI prompt, which summarizes that information for us. And the summarized version goes to a second Gen AI prompt. And that one, using context grounding, will determine the code that should be allocated to the merchant. Those agents or those associates no longer have to go through a file consisting of, over the course of a year, over 500,000 merchants. So just by eliminating that process from their team, I think they're very happy to be able to allocate that time to a much more value-add process. One of the factors we have to consider is the ROI. So we're getting two benefits in this use case. One, we're all, of course, saving the hours. We're also enabling the business with new Gen AI technology that they can then leverage with other potential use cases. And so as soon as Autopilot was available to us, we shifted to that. We started some testing with that, and we quickly got very positive feedback from our end users about how much more user-friendly it is, and it was just a better solution overall. So we didn't have to worry about the user interface, we didn't have to worry about maintaining it. We just pull in Autopilot, we give it the context that it needs for each particular use case, and the rest is taken care of from there. And there's a lot of opportunity there, a lot of potential that we can take advantage of.